So I just pulled the brownies out of the oven. I let them cool for 10 minutes and I divided them with a butter knife. And now we're gonna turn them into our boulders. So this is super easy. Make sure your hands are clean. All you have to do is cut one out. And it's okay if it's not a perfect square, because what you're gonna do with it is you're gonna make it look round. So your hands are gonna get a little bit messy. You want it to look like a rock. It doesn't have to be a perfect circle because rocks aren't completely round. They've got bumps and some have edges. And now you have a boulder and you'll just put it on your plate. You can get the rest of them out. You can eat one at a time. I hope you enjoy them.